Right, here we go, back on the match series. Heading over to Jezioro Bestii. I don't think we've done a match on Bestii for quite a while.
No, we haven't. The last one was Predator.
I thought, oh yes, it was once, then we had a carp.
Then we had a carp. We haven't done match for quite a while.
Right, dude, run.
He don't run no more.
I know.
He used to run very quick. Lose so much time. Well, for an afternoon, it's very bright.
It is very bright. I've never known it to be so bright.
No.
I'm seeing fish. Yeah, stay there. Right.
Don't normally see them properly.
Well,
not until they wake up.
I've seen fish wake up.
Are they waking up?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't lie, they are waking up.
I'm on a fish.
Catfish. Oh, are you a catfish? Yes, you're a catfish.
I've seen a pike,
yeah, I've
seen
a
carp.
I've seen catfish. Oh, hello.
Oh, got a carp.
And did he eat having fun? Catfishes. There is one gone. Oh no, there's a carp. Oh no, that's a catfish. There's a pike. I'll make up my mind. I've got a load of catfish.
Yeah, we'll do. Hooked it.
No, I got a carp.
I've got a carp.
No, I haven't hooked it. I've got a few about.
Nice 18-pound common. Ooh, another dude is fishing.
Huh?
Yeah. Next fish.
Oh, I can't put you out.
Might have to wait, I'm after quantity.
Ooh, Dagonut's having fun.
Well, I'm on Atlantic Heat at the moment.
No, so. I've just had a carp on that.
I've had one SCB.
I'm SCB. Quiet.
Oh, I just had a pike up my feet.
Nice.
That's what I thought.
I'll bring him.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, Speedy, come on. There's you. Goes past.
Get here, Mr. Carp, come on. A nice mirror.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a perch at my feet.
Ah, percy bird. Hey.
Actually, I just had a thought.
Hold it.
Give me the tiger note and get chopped worm on.
I get the roach and the roots.
Yeah. Also, get the perch. That's the aim of the game.
Yeah, he's
Might you still get carp as well?
Yeah, they like a bit of chop.
Got a nice sized pike about.
Yeah, I've seen a couple.
Right, fish, come on. And the worm's off. Where the koi carp?
Yeah.
No trouble, these smaller carp are putting up a real big fight.
They have been known to.
Well, they don't have been, they are doing.
That's the small ones that most legs pull up a fight. Carp.
Yeah, it's true, they are, aren't they? Well, what? Oh, it's 28 pound this one. Nice common though. Right.
Got myself a leather. Up.
Well, I've got myself a roach or a rod.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. A few of them. No, a nice rod. Actually, it's not a bad size. Could do a few more of them.
I've got a good girl.
And to the ghost.
Oh, I've had a koi. Now I've got his cousin. On chopworm, mind you.
Oh yeah, chopworm is the answer. But yes, a rod. So they'll appear.
Oh.
Well, I do be suppose there's any roach and rod up this end. I because last time I caught roach and rudd out of here, they were down the middle.
That was quite a while.
Hotel, I think it was.
Yeah, the roach and the rudd, it's been a while.
It has.
Be honest.
I'll have some bream and tench.
I've had a bream. Only one, I've not seen no tench. Had a tench. I knew there'd be plenty of carp.
Oh yeah. Come on, fish. I've got a big pike hanging around.
Well, for the smaller fish, that's not going to help you.
No, I know it's not. It weren't that I need all three rods to go on the bottom. I would get a spinner out and try and get it.
Yeah.
There again, I could change one and drop a dead bait out.
Hey, God. It's an afternoon. Might be a bit slow to hook.
Well, yeah. Well, I need all three rods, really. Except, I'm not really getting all three going off.
That's coy.
I got my sixth fish on.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, a leather. Oh, you've had seven.
Eight.
Oh, you're doing better than me.
You're ninth now.
Crumbs.
Another bream.
I haven't had any of them.
Second one. Where the tencho?
I wonder.
Moment when bream it around, it's tench around.
Yeah.
I missed a... Hand me that back. If. Normally.
Well, I saw that one perch, but... wasn't interested. Oh, another leather. It gets a bit misty.
It is, yeah. Getting a bit up on the wind.
No, I ain't got the wind. I got mist.
Yeah, mist is coming out to play. Thought it was getting a bit dull. I thought, is it going to rain on me?
No. If it's set to dynamic, which no doubt it is, it could do.
Yeah, it's definitely got misty over the mountains.
My fish are starting to come more rapidly.
Yeah, they are.
I've got one playing up and another rod going off. Oh, come on, fish. Thank you. Nice mirror though.
Yeah.
Oh, there you are. These numbers are low, aren't they?
Yeah. Top slot's only 31.
I won't stay.
That 31 won't.
No. Oh, my first ghost cart.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I've had one of them.
How about the moon there?
What cart?
Yep.
Yeah, I think I've had a moon.
I think I might have got a bream. Oh, there's a catfish.
Oh, yeah. You found the bream, have you?
I think so. Yes, we finally got a bream. You doing well?
I've got 16 and I've just got my 17th. And at the moment I'm third with that.
Ooh.
Second's got 21.
Oh dear.
I think I was top 31.
I've only got 14, I'm 6.
Oh. Yeah, you're level with Nancy and some other person.
Yeah.
There's three of us. Is it Quitsum?
He's only got...
He got...
13.
Well, 13 was Quits, was it?
Yeah.
Some other person then.
Just a bit slow for me.
Yeah, well, I'm not surprised the time of day and... That's koi.
I'm on a fish.
And then halfway at 14, 15.
That's not bad though,
it's
is it?
It's not bad.
I'm on my 15th fish.
Yeah, and it's only just coming up halfway.
So it's not too bad.
No.
Well, this one don't do like what Bergsy does.
What? Whip him in and whip him
out? Yeah.
Oh.
I'm fourth.
Yeah, you see?
Nah, Bergsy's one of them hot ones for match.
Yeah, and sometimes Woolsey. If you get the carp right.
Yeah.
But yes, Bergsy, definitely. For a match.
Those are just flattened a perch.
Hey?
My carp's just flattened a perch. He's vanished now. I'm not surprised.
Time to have a lie down. He's got a headache now then.
Oh, come on, Mr. Fish.
Oh.
Got another rod going off. What?
A little roach.
You got a roach?
I got a roach.
I ain't had one. I've had a rod.
Oh. That's one, Mr. Carp. At my feet.
Oh, come on. Thank you, Mr. Leather. Oh, crumbs. Please tell me you're something small to come in. Oh, it's that perch.
You actually hooked a perch?
Yeah, hooked a perch. I'm surprised they hook a perch.
I ain't seen a perch.
Well, I saw one getting run over.
Yeah.
I had that one hanging around, and then he got run over.
Yeah.
And then he vanished.
This carp getting excited, leaping out of the water at my feet.
Oh.
Hmm.
I've got another one playing up. And I've got no rods out.
Oh dear.
I know, it's tragic. Got it. Oh, what's £33 leather? No, we're just playing on. Right. Rods out. Now let's just wait for the fish again.
Yeah.
After all that excitement. Come on, fish, where are you? Oh, that's something. Got a feeling it's a pike again. Oh, another ghost carp. Oh, come on. Things got stuck on the bank. There we go. Well, the dude has lost his second spot. I'm now second.
Yeah.
Alright, I've got 22. So where are you at?
I just got my 21st on a hook I'm trying to bring in. Little slow.
Yes. I had a slow period earlier on.
Yeah.
Well, you got your third spot back.
Yeah.
Ooh, another bream. I think I might have a roach. I do. I'm surprised to see that.
Yeah.
Right, 26 fish caught. Not too bad. Oh, you got 21.
Yep.
Oh, another koi carp. Still on your slow period.
Well, I've got a carp on at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just... Oh, don't surprise me.
Well, that's the way it goes sometimes on Bestii.
No, it's just doing its natural thing.
Yeah, multiple attempts.
Yeah.
First attempt's usually a slow one anyway.
Yeah.
Not that often you actually get a good figure on your first attempt.
I like when you're pulling in a 32-pound carp. No.
No, I know. Well, I need 3 to equal the top, 4 to beat them. Which I think's doable.
Yeah.
It's time to get more bream.
Yeah.
Than that it was getting. I was hoping to put some more roach and brood.
Oh. Seems we mainly caught.
Yeah.
No tench?
No. Well, I think there's tension here.
Yeah, there's tension here.
Oh, there was. Must be at the other end, or yeah. In the middle.
Not down here.
No.
I've had no rod.
I've had one rod.
No perch.
I've had a perch.
Just carp and bream.
I've had all the species of carp.
Oh yeah, I've had that.
And bream. I've had bream. Come on, fish. Give him a bit of helping hand. Definitely not as hot fishing as I thought it would be.
Long time of day, afternoon.
It's gotta be. It's gotta be, that's where it is.
Slow.
I bet if you was fully set up for the big carp, you'll get them.
Yeah, possibly.
Come on, fish.
Oh, got a nice big pike about. Just had a bait thief.
Oh dear. I've got fish about. Carp and... I haven't seen no pike at the moment.
Yeah, I've got one from...
Oh, there's a pike near my feet. Only a little one.
Oh no, this looks like a quite decent one.
Actually, no, there's another one appeared over there. Over towards the other bank.
Yeah.
There again, I think they do appear automatically to a food source. Don't matter what the species of fish is.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, wind's getting up there. Oh, come on. Need two to equal. And I don't think it's going to happen. Someone's going to oblige, put on one. We're equaled. Actually, another one's going off as well.
Yeah.
Beating them. Thank you. that one got? And another bream. Right. 33. I think we've done well with that.
Yeah.
See what we're getting the last few minutes. Yeah. Wrong countdown.
We are, yeah.
Yeah, it's not been a bad event.
No.
Caught more than I thought.
Oh, yeah.
Because it was a shaky start. Well, you haven't done bad to get 27.
30.
Oh, you're 30 now, are you?
I'm at 30 now.
All right. Good going.
Yeah.
Well, I'm on my 34th fish. Which is a carp.
Yeah.
So you can't get two fish then?
Ah, 9 minutes and 40. Gone quiet. Give or get one.
You never know that.
No, I've got one. Another one. I must go get my bump.
You managed to get two?
If I can get this second one in. I Bloody car.
Oh. Oh dear.
Oh, I mean, that had to be.
It'll give you joint second. Nice, get it.
Oh, it's playing up.
Oh dear. Well, I finished with 34.
Oh, no, I got it.
You got 32.
I got 32.
Well, some good trips to Jezioro Bestii.